So here I'm standing in front of the beach with a new Swell light skate. On my feet right now, it's a women model in a size 39, so I'm squeezing myself in a little bit, but it still fits really nicely. The first time you notice when you put this skate on, it's the lightweight. So it comes with a 3x90mm setup on a 3x100mm frame. So actually you can upgrade it, but with a 90mm wheels, it's really lightweight, it's nice and agile, and it's comfortable. It's all built about comfort. And compared to the other Swell models, the Swell Lite is actually based on a liner. So inside we have here the MyFit Skinny Boy. Skinny Boy, the name comes from it because on the front it's really nice and skinny, so it has not a lot of volume, so it gives you nice room in front and a lot of comfort. And on the back, where actually in the heel or around the ankle, it's more padded and gives you a lot of comfort. So this makes the whole skate really target for, you know, fitness skating, for for recreational skating, leisurely skating, so cruising around perfectly around the beach like we're doing here. And so it's very nice with the whole setup. It's nice and agile, so it's fast edge to edge, especially also with the Trinity system which we have built in this skates too. So it's even it's like not the highest performing skates, the Trinity is added on this skate and it gives you a lot of stability and balance. So you have a lot of control with this skate. So you don't fall to the inside, don't fall to the outside. You can adjust the frame side to side and back to back with the X-slot mounting. So when you have problems falling to the inside or to the outside, it can be adjusted. And that's a nice thing with this model and the Trinity too. Very low to the ground, great for power transfer and great for all skating. So let's go a little bit on the bike pass here and see what we can do with it. So even the 80s, the 90mm wheels, you have a nice long stride. They're comfortable to cruise. They have a little softer compound. So they also take away some of the vibrations from the cracks here. And like we said, it's with the Trinity system, you cannot argue the performance. So anything you want to do, fast footwork, you know, long strides, even, you know, a little bit one leg slalom, this is all can happening with the skates. So really nice balance, cruising, double pushing, everything you want with it. So a skate's made for more intermediate skater, but basically equipped, empowered to be a top skate at a great price point with great look and great comfort. Also the comfort can be increased because the MyFit Skinny Boy, as all the MyFit liners, can be heat molded. So with 80 degrees when you put it in the oven, you can adjust to your foot, and then it would fit perfectly to the shape of your foot and to the shell. Nice flex, nice control, and nice push. So everything you want from a skate right here with a Swell Lite. So thanks for watching and stay tuned.